think Newcastle is an incredible place to work because it is so easy to step outside your doorstep and enjoy what the city has to offer.
The diversity of the people here and the nature of the city itself is so ideal for making friends.
There is a tight-knit body of students within the School of Civil Engineering and Geosciences. The busy timetable and the academic rigor of the degree courses means the students spend a lot of time together. But that also means they get to spend social time together. So we see our students participating in student societies, sports teams, pursuing quite different interests, so people involved in, say, musical and art societies.
It's right on the edge of the city, yeah. So if you want to go into town, you're right there, but also on the back end of the campus, if you like, we've got a wide open space, the town moor, we've got Exhibition Park. There are nice green open spaces that you can go and relax and chill out.
It's well situated, it's close to the sea, it's close to the Lake District and the Pennines.
Within a 15-minute walk from my building, I can choose between 10, 20 different lunch places. So I think that's quite convenient.
There are great restaurants, theater, if you like to go to gigs, there's great beer. I think it's a really fun and accessible environment to be in that really, I think, facilitates work and life outside of work. I've really enjoyed getting to know Newcastle.